gentlemen, please welcome the Junee Eagles to the field. Number one, we have 8, Heyman. 2, Angus Baldry. 3, Ben Field. 4, Sam Chisholm. 5, Nate Wooden. 6, Finn Hillam. 7, Jesse Drew. 8, George Crocker. 9, Blake Sweeney. 10, Joe Harris, who is unavailable. 11, Cody Wilson. 12, Sam Rankin. 13, Cody Buck. 14, Oscar Brady. 15, George Moore. And 16, Bryson Simmons, along with 18, Ashton Harbro, and 19, Archer Cusack. Number 1, George Ford. Number 2, Arthur Lee. 3, Jacob Beck. 4, Reuben Winky. 5, Lockie Fuller. 6, Charlie Crawford. 7, Tyler Beck. 8, Ace Bushell. 9, Zeke Gerlbach. 10, Lenny Dimer. 11, Ashley Robinson. 12, Max Hinchcliffe. 13, Darcy Reed. 14, Robert Beck. 15, Caleb Fountain. 16, Jackson Urbaniak. 18, Samuel Robinson. 19, George Gibson. Best of luck to both sides competing today.
Thank you. Thank you.
rolls left there, and I was looking for a leg breakfast. Please make way to the safe bar.
Thank you.
from Junee Diesel. Could the trial squad please turn and raise their hand? Thank you. Try through number 16, Bryce Simmons. Unsuccessful. Junee leads 16-0 with 6 minutes remaining in the first half.
Come on, boys, come on out! Go Dragons!
Yeah.
second. Through the number three, Jacob Beck. Junee leads 16-4 with a kick to come. That leaves the score at 16 points to 4 in Junee's favour at half time.
Thank you.
Cup. up their rib or increase their sort of height against Junee 20. Keep to come. Thank you.
Titans taking out the premiership today. The match win is 26 points to 10. Well done. I'd like to call upon our officials for today to that one with their grand final medals. Our referee today was Brad Baker. Give him a round of applause. Our top judges were Calvin Garmore and Charlie Davidson. I'd like to invite to the runner-up, Nick Crawford, coming.
Similar to what I just said to Temora, there's a cool group of kids that have been playing in the side since they were 5 or 6 years old. Just an awesome group of kids. Pete and I couldn't be more proud. The way you've held yourself this year, I've had so many comments off refs, opposing coaches, just how well managed you are and how well you play the game. So congratulations. Our fullback, Ace Heyman. Gus Baldry.
Ash Harbour.